Sydney. Third place went to 11A of Brady Mudray, and in fourth place went to the 15 of Billy Graham. Whew. And that was a time of 103.03. That was a really cool race to watch. One. So gate one, we have Jason Bunyan, 1NZ. Gate 2, 5, Ryan Terry Daly. Gate 3, 9, Dylan Hancock. And gate 4, 88, Kate Brady Andrews. Go to 5, Ryan Terry Daly. And then cruising across the line in fourth goes to the 88K of Brandy Andrews with a time of, still not the fastest of the day though, 1 minute flat 90. 1NZ, Jason Bunyan. Gate 2, 21A, Sean Mason. Gate 3, 4A, Bradley Wilson Dean. And gate 4, 9A, Dylan Hancock. This is going to be the race of the day. So 1NZ, Jason Bunyan, 21 Sean Mason, 4 Brandy Wilson Dean, and 9 Dylan Hancock. Bradley Wilson Dean, and in fourth goes to number 9 of Dylan Hancock. So yes, one of the highest paid solo meetings prize money is the North Islands today. So well done for all the entries today. So I think now, even though it says it's the last race in the program, I think some quarter midgets are going to come out and just have a bit of a few laps, I think. I'm not sure what's happening, but they will be coming out now. But they will be doing 8 laps, apparently. So yes, $750 goes to 1NZ Jason Bunyan. Put your hands together, folks. Second place, Sean Mason, prize money of $350. Third place, 4A Bradley Wilson Dean, $250. And in fourth place, 9A Dylan Hancock with $150. So did he get the bucket of water from the good old Bryce Zabriskie, as you normally do? And if you can hear that, everyone, there's Jason Bunyan outside here doing donut. Ooh, he almost got a bit of a knock there, but well done. So 1NZ Jason Bunyan wins the North Island Solo Championship.